Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yo, look at homeboy laid out in the grate. Damn, bruh. Look at his gun on the floor like he's shooting in the damn pool. Homeboy is tripping, yo. What the hell? You think he's the Hulk? What the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. What type of drug is he on? What the fuck? Yo! Nah, bruh. Homeboy is tripping right now, bruh. Seriously, man. Like, what the fuck?
Stay there! Stay down!
This guy, what the hell, you think he's a fish out of water or something? Damn, yo, that's crazy, man. Leave drugs alone. Drugs is not made for human beings, man. You can use him as a prime example, but damn, yo. Damn. Well, at least the police officers did what they had to do. In my opinion, I think they did a great job. But if it was some other police, they probably would have shot him. It's crazy, man. Look at him laid out like he's dead. Shit. He tased him like 5 times. Finally went down. Yeah, man. I wonder what happened to the other dude I was laying out first in the gray hoodie or sweatshirt, whatever you want to call it. Imagine if it was both of them finding the police officers. That would have been nuts, man. Seriously. And look how long the backup took for them to come. And you know the funny thing is, if the police officers was actually shooting with like a real gun, I don't think they'd probably die right away. Like, all that energy the homeboy had.
Got that fat glass over
there. Damn, man, that's crazy. Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel.